I'll be teaching class 12 home science, unit 2. And in this unit 2, we are already covering unit 1, that is planning meal for the family. And today we'll be dealing about diet during illness and therapeutic modification in different diseases. So in this content, we'll be learning about what is diet therapy, objective or purpose of diet therapy, principle of diet therapy, then points to be considered while therapeutic diets, then therapeutic modifications in different diseases. Nahan gi last class ta ikwina meal planning for the family. Family say from infancy till adults, like even in special conditions like pregnancy, lactation, si matang da koi deal taw na khre ngasi na koi kari da deal taw ni haba matam da nara kanda koi kamaina pizza gani kamaina cha gani haba gi matang da koi deal taw za gani. So before coming to what is diet therapy, koi nara kanda koi se chak cha dre haibadi leite mi loi na we need to eat food to survive hing na bagi damak ta we need food aduna nara kanda su chaning de appetite leite or ma nare haira tarasu something moi yani kai moi chaninga hotna gani adu do koi na kai hai ge hamtam da diet therapy hai kamaina define to gani use of food in the treatments of disease. Akoina chari base magi laina do treatment tawba ngamni ngai kamaina tawba ni by changing the normal diet in order to meet the altered requirements resulting from the illness or injuries aduga magi aim and objective tikari to maintain or restore good nutrition. Akoina nahan why the last class to so we have already discussed about the importance of balanced diet aduga adequate nutrition even nara taraso still akoi body di we need nutrients. Nutrients dakar lebani na akoi from food only we are going to get nutrients aduna even in that point also we need to maintain or restore good nutrition. So adu di dietetic sai na ying se dietetic se one term amani kamaina define toge application of the science of nutrition to the human being in health and disease. Aduna we can say that diet therapy is a branch of dietetics ne kai gi damak ta mana for the treatment of disease ne aduna si kumba se kanana tawe an expert in dietetics yamna dietetics haiba mi sing se khoina kari kawe dietitian haina kawe aduga dietitian haiba se professional amane lai akhoina doctor engineer teacher haiba gumaina moisu dietitians play a very important role in the therapeutic or treatment of disease adu moi sing se moina diet therapy se moina deal tawe dietitian sina aduna akhoi registered dietitian haina laigani nowadays chaukhalakpa matungina in every hospital clinics kumba da dietitians mayam se leye they will play an important role in consulting your food to go along with your medical conditions. Adude let's see about objective of diet therapy. The first objective is like to maintain normal nutrition and health. Akoi na meal planning to bese the objective ti kai no akoi hak chang phana ba gi damak ta akoi adequate nutrition phangna ba gi damak ta. Likewise even in disease condition also we need to have normal nutritions and aduga akoi healthy oininga se asigi mathau se darka le. Then again what we need to treat deficiency disease. The next one is alter nutrients requirement according to the body ability to use the nutrients. Narabani na akoi loina makti di chabi yarre moi gi hakchang na tolerate tawba ngamba ngamda ba haiba leirani according to the capacity moi na chabi yaba matung ina akoi na su nutrients se phajana supply tawga tawmni aduga amana give rest to an organs or to the body adugi potsina akoi narakanda amuga chasin baduna akoi hakchang da amuga na hanla taradi that is not diet therapy adubo akoi gi objective tadi it should be able to give rest to the organ and to the body again to increase or reduce body weight according to the requirement kamaina haira taradi overweight oibi ade underweight oibi ade normal ideal body weight haiba maintain toraga lakani akhoi hakchang phage hai tarde duna darka leiba matungina ekhoina hena supizabi ade watna supizabi ade ekhoi gi body requirement matungina ekhoina diet therapy se ekhoina use togani. Then coming to principle of diet therapy ekhoi principle of diet therapy se the first principle is like we should know the type of disease akoina diet therapy hoba matamda or therapeutic diet hoba matamda akoina mi ama nara kanda first thing nang kari nara ge hain hange magi naba or laina matungina akoina magi diet plan se tawgane adu amana duration of the disease yam long term or short term kuina naraba latardi just kuidriba adu matungina akoina meal plan magi diet plan tawgane then selection of food according to the disease maga chanaba magi laina or magi duration khangra kanda maga chanaga doba food products do select oraga mangon the pizza gani then case history of food of the patient case history haira tare di ekoina patient do da ma kari chage ma kari hainage kari pamge pamde ma se karam bano whether it he is a veg or non veg ma kari magi dislike magi economic akoina hangba yaba ma na dai chab matamda aduga chananinga akoina we are going to plan diet for the patient then again psychology of the patient hire taradi psychology have the akoi khan badula cha adudi ase naba matamda di they used to have very emotional yam oiba yam na pukning shonda ba aduga hakchang sola banina nangi I say normal di oidre haba se everyone will have that thinking aduna adu avoid tongna bagi damakta ikoina patient da phajana counseling piraga magi diet so ikoina maga chananinga ikoina phajana mangonda hairakanda we have to plan diet for the patient then the last one is variety and attraction in the meal ikoina narakanda di chaning ba appetite leita bani na akoina amuga yamna thi bado si charo haina piba matam de sumoi chaning wa that's why we have to make an effort to make sure that the meal serve is attractive and it should have a variety adu oida tar di moi de so smaina chaning ba founding ai these are the principle of diet therapy so points to be consider while planning therapeutic diets akoina anabagi or naba mi amagi diet se kamaina plan tawgani habagi points karle the first one is consistency of food habadi mapang oiba lange nange habado so based on the liquidity of food it will be again classified as liquid diet soft diet normal diet haina andumaina leigani aduga liquid diet hai tarti mahingata these are given to a patient where his condition is intolerant or incapable of digesting solid food asi matamda ekoina liquid diet pigani and the next one is soft diet soft diet na magi condition kitang pharak pa matamda ekoina kitang mapang yau ba akoi pira ani aduga amuga ma recovery oire haba matamda ekoina normal diet se pirakani adu normal diet haba matamda we have to avoid or we have to keep in mind that moi gisep hek recovery to banina blend diet oina pizza gani light akwe fry food kumba morok sabu kumba iron ba si kumba di we have to avoid it and the next point is methods of cooking is very important to plan a therapeutic diet the way how we serve and how we are given to the patient is depend on the methods or how we cook aduna yari khaida di patient amagi akwena diet plants tawamatamda thoroughly cook and as much as possible we need to use fresh available pot akhoina season naba and then we have to avoid all this fries and preserved food kumba duga yamna sikumba yakpa kumba se akhoina pizza roitaba then the next one is nutrition like nutritional food is also equally important for the sick and healthy person akoina healthy oire normal person dangakta we don't need nutrients akoina adubu naba matamda su same nutrients se akoina normal ga naba matamda su akoi consume chapmanana consume dogani aduna babani se equally importance ni aduga lack of nutrition sina kai dogani malnutrition thokra taredi different types of disease mangonda amuga narakani aduna diet se it should be modified according to the nature of illness magi naba matung ina akoina diet se or nutrients contain se modified tawne for example in diabetic patients moedi they are not able to consume lots of carbohydrates rich food or fat rich food kumba pizza ba yada banina what what they have to do is they have to cut down a bit. Aduga, in case of burns kumba or injuries laiba matamdari, we need to consume a lot of proteins. Again, in anemia person, we need to consume lots of iron-rich food. So, maina chana chana ningai akwina magi nutrients say it will be given to a patient. Then the next one is food products. Food products say it should be based on his likes and dislikes. Adubo akwina to some points na ba mi the pizza ga dobanina kay dore when a person is intolerant of consuming like raw meal, like for example, hek sangum. Fresh cow meal se thak pa yada ba sing dadi kai we can opt for skim milk gumba, and then we can add lots of fruits and vegetable in the diet. So according to the food products ekoina patient da so dumaina plant ogani. Then the last one is frequency of meal. Frequency of meal hai badi ekoina interval chabagi interval do na rabani na at one go the loin ma chabangam rabani na again we can increase to like 6 to 8 times adumaina ko increase to be hai. These are the points to be considered while planning therapeutic diet, therapeutic modifications in different diseases. Karigidamagta therapeutic diet is very important for treating different types of disease. Karigidamagta yam important so ipano hantam da kuzi kan se lifestyle disease haine thore lifestyle disease se like akuina physical activities wat padagi or chaba thakpa hinjin badagi aduga ekhoi gi balance diet oi da bagi laina mayam se ekhoi mathang mathang le sikumba se kamaina treat to bi agani ekhoi na therapeutic diet na ekhoi treat to bi agani. So it is a special diet designed for people with certain medical conditions. Aduna ekhoi na chabasina we are known by what we eat hai bagi proverbs kumba ma laibani, that is our health condition are caused in the part by what we eat. Aduna ekoina different disease layer the bo some disease some important disease as it discussed awuni. The first one is diarrhea. Diarrhea se mi loina ma experience to ramani haina khali it is a symptoms of gastrointestinal infection caused by bacteria, virus and other microorganisms. Aduga diarrhea se ekoina unhealthy environment like motpa jaga contaminated food, contaminated water adumai tawum matam de so bacteria or microorganism na cause toraga diarrhea su na bi ai. Then again ekoina ma define kamain tawuni hai tar de loose watery unformed stool occurring more than 3 times in 1 day hai ba ekoina toilet chapase yam toina chatla tara di kai dogani adudo diarrhea ge se long term da it will cause dehydration. So dehydration se especially in children's then ahan sing then me atopa like weak immune system laiba sing da magta di diarrhea dehydration is very dangerous. Aduna ekoina diarrhea tobum matam da the first thing we have to keep in mind is like ekoi dehydrate taudani ngai akoi han hotna gani aduna angang singda di kari dawe sigumba condition da we have to supplements with electrolyte powders like ORS kumba or glucose water kumba sigumba se angang da di pi gani. First like we have to give total rest to our digestive system of the patients. Then again like we have to avoid intake of solid food for like 12 to 36 hours. Then full liquid diet ngasa in the consistency of food haina mentioned do khabato. So we are giving a full liquid diet here like example glucose water, ORS and whey water etc. Then again after improvement khara pharak pa matam da semi liquid diet akhoi pirakani like dal soup kumba vegetable soup kumba suma akhoi porridge kumba smaina pizza ba yarni. Then after consideration yamna amuka phare haba matam da soft food amuka chatlani bland diet ta. Then akhoi na normal diet after complete recovery adubo akhoi na si recovery tawrak pa matam da for diarrhea kuzi kanse bread diet haina tho e bread diet se kari no hantam da banana rice then apple sauce then toast. Apple sauce se ekoi na just apple do cut toraga boil toraga phasana puree semba do adu do apple sauce ka we yum da so koi dum sembe ya instead of consuming raw we are going to eat the cook one aduga sigi principle se kari no bread diet se kari gi da makta diarrhea da recommended tauge han matamda. They are low fiber food. Aduga plus they give energy also. Low fiber food oira banina mana it will helps to firm our stool again. Ekoi amuga ngasai darya tawu matamda watery stool and here we're using banana. We know that banana are rich source of potassium. Potassium yam high oi banana akoi gingasai flutes mayam akoi hakchang digi mang ki ba mayam do man amuga amuga mana replenish to hanba. This is a simple diet sina akoi diarrhea gi treatment da sizinai. Next we'll see what is fever. Koina fever se kuzikandi yam chatnare because of this current situation like we have this COVID-19 coronavirus. First ekoina kamain tauge fever leibra haina han hange and in every place now screening of fever is very loinmak chatnare. Fever se akoi we all know that it is not a disease leina late but an indication of some disease. Aduna masa symptoms amane we all know that it is increase in body temperature above normal. Akoi gi brain sida hypothalamus haina leye asi sina akoi gi normal body temperature set to bani asi se fever leye tardi that will be elevated and it will increase. Ngasa in a high krabudo it is not a disease in itself but an indication of some disease. Aduna kamaina cause toge khujik se even virus. Now we know that yam chatnara kanda cause coronavirus na so fever tokhalle adumaina atop top virus na so it can cause fever then bacterial infections then heat exhaustion that is like yam na nungsa sara kanda koi heat stroke to bi adumatam de so fever na bi then certain inflammatory conditions like arthritis like joint pain sigumba matam de so fever tok bi aduga tumors laiba matam de so aduga medication khra akoina chaba matam da like antibiotic drugs khara adumaina chaba matam da su fever na bi ai aduga immunization angang sing piba matam da su fever na bi ai sinsina some of the causes of fever adubu so far kuzik kan se amuga fever gi actual cause se khang da basu yam leiri fever na ra ga kamaina ma gi actual cause khang da bale but kamaina khoi dietary recommendation for fever koi fever nara kanda koi kari jai yumda I think everyone have already practiced by your koi imasing na koi fever ta naba matam da pizza pa daito like yam plain oi ba yam bland oi ba pizza aduna in short sanga chabi yaroi aduka unhealthy snacks like junk food kumbashi yaroi aduka sangom su unpasteurized kumbas main chabi yaroi soda like coffee alcohol si kumba koi na avoid ta then food to be included like chicken soup poultry and fish kai ginoina chicken soup ka poultry and fish piri se because these two are rich source of protein aduna in fever protein is required for fast recovery and for the improvement adugina makta chicken soup pizza bani or akoina poultry fish asmana happani but in some conditions where people doesn't consume a non-veg item moidadi we can alter for like pulses kumba akoina dal soup kumba aduka beans kumba asmana akoina substitute tobi ai then we need to consume vegetable fruits yogurt coconut water whatever is available aduga akoi gi meats amale fever na kanda hai kumba pizza daba but it is said that the best remedies for fever is like drinking lemon juice in lukewarm water this can ward off our fever okay coming to constipation say opposite of diarrhea ni diarrhea sin a frequent passes of stool constipation sin a akoi toilet ki akoi gi regular habit se mana change to hanba khuje kan yam na chatna raba or I think most of the people are suffering from constipation kaino yeng se defined as having hard dry bowel movements or going fewer than 3 times a week akoi gi regular bowel habits akoi na asi gi habits se kairak pa aduga asi se kari kamaina cause to ge akoi gi lifestyles me yamna like let's see some causes that is yamna sanga chaba yamna consuming lots of red meats, dairy products, then akwe high fats like junk food kumba yam chaba aduga akwe ki diet se da low fiber diet food less consumed toba, then ishing yam taktaba, exercise pazana taudaba, alcohol, caffeine yam consumed toba matamda, asigi problem, constipation, seto e. Aduga in some cases, dana kamain tauge hamtamda, ekwegi depression, stress naba matamda. So either it can occur constipation or diarrhea, si ani se dum side by side chale. Then let's see kamaina akwe constipation sidi, kamaina akwe diet se kamaina modify tauguni kuziki, ekwegi. Lifestyle se akwena modify tauraba light kuzi aina causes the iriba mayam se akwena follow tauraba aduga exercise kar tauraba aduga consuming lots of fiber rich food like fiber rich food haima matamda like consuming lots of fruits and vegetables like whole wheat asiguma akwe da phangba greens mayam siguma chara taradi incorp akwena fruit ka supplement tauradi we can avoid this constipation. Okay, coming to hypertension. Hypertension haiba se high blood pressure haiba ne akwe na akwe gi lon da hai tar di BP wang ba haiba do. Karino BP wang ba haiba se BP se wang kar tar di the workload that is given to our heart. Akwe gi heart the workload se yamna man yamna active hoy halle. And in turns, asina kai dawe akwai gi organs mayam the damage to rapai ai aduna khuzi kan se akwai gi one of the biggest contributing risks for global death haina shu haina hypertension stroke mayam digi mayam se yam sinare aduga kai dawe mi ahum leibada amadi compulsory hypertension se anamba nai haiye so if it is left untreated it can cause kari death and serious health consequence like heart attack stroke kidney damage mine oi ra pai atude akhoi kamaina how to prevent this hypertension kamaina akhoi high blood pressure se kamaina akhoi prevent tobu yani like physically active hoi batare akhoi khara exercise to brala tardi akhoi gi hakchang se kitang movement leiraga humang kha to khallaga akhoi na dumain to tardi we can control then again avoid smoking alcohol then control our body weight then we have to go for healthy diets then manage stress asine akhoi na five things adudi we'll see dietary recommendation for hypertension because you can say hypertension ki tamakta there is one principle amatora a that is dash diet haina dash diet say dietary approach to stop hypertension see the principles I kind of follow the way my diet principle the very simple that is we have to consume lots of fruits and vegetable low fat dairy food then again we have to cut back on food that are high in saturated fat like saturated fat high mamtam da ghee butter asigumba se koina cut down ngai ni aduga trans fat sigumba koi akoi gi chari ba se koina cut down toba then again we have to eat lots of whole grain food fish poultry instead of going red meat then some healthy nuts kumba koi charani then again in our diet we have to limit sodium sodium se akoi gi di thum da leire akoi gi sodium intake se then sweet sugary drinks aduga red meat ngasai hai bato si kumba akoi avoid toraga dash diet se koi na follow to gane okay the next one is diabetes mellitus just like hypertension kuzi kan di diabetes haiba se mi loi na makhang ye tare kai no haiba matam da it is metabolic disorder caused by low or no secretion of insulin hormone akhoi gi hakchang da hormones insulin haiba hormones leye si si na kai dawge ham tam da it is it helps to regulate our blood sugar level akhoi na loi na mak chaba makhai se it have to be converted into sugar and in turn this sugar will give us energy adubu asigi case se diabetic patient da di adugi pot se regulate togdoba pot se either laitaba ma or amuga phajana secret todaba jumaina oye adubu akhoi na type 2 da di phajana secret todaba ngamdaba do that is called diabetes mellitus so masu again we are it is known as lifestyle disease and it is very common in the people who do not do enough exercise or unhealthy diet or yam noiraba mi gumba da si gumba se yam targeted oye, then hanadi it is mainly occur in older adults, but kuzikandi even angang dasu aduga even overweight oiba angang obesity oiba angang dasu diabetes mellitus ki chance yam laire. Then coming to management, kamaina ko manage to gani diabetic patient da, we have to monitor our blood glucose level, then we have to take medications aduga plus following a proper meal plan kuzike aduga getting a regular exercise aduga mai principle di to provide adequate nutrition, to control blood sugar and lipids, to maintain ideal weight, then less medications and to prevent complications. Foods to be consumed akoi kari kari charaga yagani, like we all know that greens aduga vegetables aduga atop topa hai gumba aduga vegetable gumba se they are very good for our health. Dumaina even diabetes also we need to consume a lot of high fiber food, then we can have tea without sugars maina koi control dawani. Then again avoided should be like sweets, sugar, honey shi gumba se koi avoid torani. So in nutshells, like diabetes patients see that we always have the thought that diabetes nala taradi sugar se completely cut down toba. Adubo, that is a wrong concept. Magi sugar se balance toning ai gi pot to later banina kaidawe, akwe yam chara taradi sugar se yam high werani. Sukcha cha da tardi sugar se completely down oirani aduna akoina chaba matamda akoina healthy lifestyle like akoina regular exercise phajana hidak cha tardi even akoina chaning ba po se kitang 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 akoina yam cha da bida limit oiraga akoina chara taradi diabetes ti phajana akoi control tawanga mangani. So these are some of the dietary modifications for different diseases. So koi yenga se we all know that even for a normal healthy person aduga navami gidasu nutrients or nutritional requirements are adequately important. Aduna in short, good nutrition is an important part of leading a healthy lifestyle. So this should be combined with our physical activities, and our diet should play an important role to maintain healthy weight. Then it will reduce your risk of chronic disease and promote your overall health. Si toraga akoi ki unit 2 ki sub unit 1, that is nutrition for self and family, si ki chapter se akoi loira. Thank you.